Welcome to lecture number 20 of the series Unreal 5 for Archviz, and in today's lecture we'll export all of our models in FBX. So let's get started. First of all, let me select my DXF file. I'll delete it. Okay, now let's select the collection of table. Now be advised, I'm not selecting the objects that are inside this collection, I'm just selecting the collection. Let's go into the file option, export and FBX. Let's create a folder. I'll change this to copy, select this one. I'll check the active collection and I'll change the object type to mesh only. Let's uncheck this big animation option. And because I have to export a lot of collections, so let's just create a preset so I don't have to change all of these settings again and again. So let's just create a preset. I'll select this plus option and let's rename this preset as Blender to Unreal. Let's rename this FBX file as table. Yeah, okay. I'll export this FBX file. Okay. Now, whatever the software you're using, whether it's 3ds Max or it's Maya, whatever the 3D software that you are using, just export all of your models in FBX. If you want to export your models in Datasmith, you can also export your models in Datasmith. But because Blender does not have any official Datasmith exporter, so I'm just exporting it in FBX. Okay. I'll go into Files, Export FBX. I'll rename this collection as Couch 3. Now, even if you don't select your preset, Blender keeps your settings based on your last export. So let's just export this FBX file. Okay. It will take some time because the Couch 3 involved a lot of vertices, a lot of polygons. Now let's select Couch 2. I'll go into Files, Export FBX. All I have to do is rename my FBX file. I'll change this to Couch 2. And let's just export it. Let's do one thing. Let's go into File, Export, and let's add this option into our quick favorites. Just like we added single vertex into our quick favorites. Okay, so now I'll select my couch one. I'll press Q on my keyboard. And let's export our file in FBX. I'll rename this as couch one. Okay. Let's select walls. Export it in FBX. Rename our FBX file as walls. Okay, I'll select my windows. Q FBX. Windows. Okay. I'll select my kitchen cabinets. FBX. Kitchen cabinets. Let's select the bookshelf collection, export this in FBX. I'll rename my collection as bookshelf. I'll select my wall decor. I'll rename this as wall decor. Okay. Let's select the cupboard, export my cupboard in FBX. I'll rename this as cupboard.fbx. I'll select my bed. Let's export this. I'll rename this as bed.fbx. Let's select our curtains. I'll press Q, select the FBX option, change the name of our collection, curtains.fbx. Now it will take some time to export the curtains because it involves a lot of polygons. Let's select our exterior and I'll select FBX and I'll rename this as exterior. Export FBX. Yeah, okay. So we have exported everything that we have in our scene. Now I'll go into my saved folder and let's open our FBX files. Okay, so these are our FBX files. Let's now open our bed by 3D viewer. Yeah, okay, as you can see that we have successfully exported our bed. Yeah, okay. Let's now open our curtains. Yeah, as you can see that we have successfully exported our curtains. Yeah, okay. I'll select my couch 3. Yeah, okay. So we have exported everything in our scene. That's it for this lecture. In the next lecture, we'll download the Epic Games launcher and we'll learn how to install Unreal Engine. So I'll see you guys in the next lecture.